generate a simulation, at times we need to split a frame in which the same simulation is already well progressed. In this scene, we can see how the fluid spills over the edges and finishes by colliding against a box. Each time we simulate, the simulation will be repeated from the start. But what happens if we want to establish an initial state of the fluid to continue simulating from this state from frame zero? To be able to create the initial state, we will need to select the fluid node of which we wish to make the initial state, and inside the fluid tab and click on the button create initial state, as well as indicating that we are going to use the initial state each time we reset, activating use initial state. This way, as long as the initial state has been created and the parameter use initial state is active, we will be using the initial state. This way, the simulation will be reset to its default status, where this initial status does not exist. Creating an initial state will save us simulating time and time saving to the disk, since we will be working from a state in which, for example, it is not necessary to generate all the simulation or the mesh of the fluid, avoiding having any unwanted simulation frames.